Hey everyone, so today I'm going to show you how to do this half cut crease on hooded eyes with smaller lid space. I'm going to start with the light brown in my crease and I'll blend it up. I'm also going to drag it down to my outer corner. Now I'm placing a medium brown in my outer corner and then I'm going to blend it upwards. Now I'm just using a clean brush to blend out the edges. Okay, so now to cut the crease, you want to cut it right where the skin like dips in. You can use the back of your brush to lightly poke and you'll know where it is. So basically you want to cut your crease right above your actual crease. And here I'm using a liquid highlighter to cut my crease and set it with a powder highlighter. If I were to use a concealer, I would have to set it with the powder and use a shimmer, which would end up, you know, transferring up where my transition color is when I open my eyes. With this liquid highlighter, it's not going to transfer or anything, so you don't have to worry about that. I'm gonna place some more of that medium brown in the outer section and right above where we cut our crease so it pops up even more. blend everything out one more time, and we're finally done.